or smart enough to be Flash's drenching voice.
You stop right there. I'm so not letting you wish away your big brain.
It's so big, how come it can't solve my problems?
Big but unripe. Give it time, Cantaloupe Boy.
About time. The Connors are due back any minute. Here, bro. We've still got cleaning to
save it for later, kids. First, we celebrate.
Ooh, cake. Chocolate.
What exactly do we celebrate? Your hand. Your right hand.
Gotcha.
Sorry.
What, are you kidding? Do you know how thrilled I am to lose at arm wrestling?
Doc, this is huge. Your lizard formula is the cure for, like, every lost limb and amputation in the world. We're talking guaranteed Nobel Prize.
Slow down, Eddie. Bad enough my husband used himself as a guinea pig. Billy? Eddie installed Space Wackos 2 on the office computer.
Wackos? Wicked!
If you're gonna crank the volume, close the door, please! Take off your shirt, dear.
What, are you kidding? It's freezing in here.
Lizard DNA is more primitive than human, and the reptilian part of your brain is growing.
It's growing. I'm regressing. I can feel the change.
Kurt, please, you need to keep a clear head.
No, you need to hurry. I'm losing control. The formula creates new reptile sequences faster than I can ID them. I don't know how we'll ever knock them all down.
Wait, bro. What if we work from the other end? Create a human DNA filter that knocks out the lizard code. Like the noise filter on a cell phone.
Yeah, nice try, bro. But,
No, wait! That could work. A gene cleanser.
Yes. Yes, of course. I should have seen it before. My notes. They'll have all the data we need.
So it'll remove any non-human DNA?
Even Spider. Hey, Billy. How long were you listening?
I don't want to talk about that.
Okay. What do you want to talk about?
The book says some lizards lay hundreds of eggs and never see them hatch.
Uh-huh.
Most of the babies get eaten by predators. And the parents don't even care. Because they've only got lizard brains.
Billy, trust me.